Hi everyone, here it is given that we have to calculate the force on the current carrying loop.